like you say, if you want to have it go, sure to hear someone say, you'll reap as you sow. If you want to have a say, want to have a voice, remember at the end of the day, it's all been your choice. Well, the more you sing the blues, the more you make a scene. You hear them say, in and a shaving, and you know what I mean, it's a cliche.
Every day I have a blue.
trouble, Lord. I've had my share. So, ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for who you've been watching and listening to this evening. On guitar, the fabulous Mr. Michael Groshaw. Various saxophones, the beautiful Kim Cipher. Hiding behind me on electric bass and double bass, the marvellous Mr. Wayne Elliott. Our wonderful singer this evening, the beautiful Susie Jacoby. Keeping everything running smoothly into plan. On drums, the man himself, the Mike Cipher. On saxophones, on vocals, on keyboards, with the sandwiches, the amazing Mr. Graham Bird. Now, an evening like this is never possible with all those unsung heroes. On sound, please put your hands together for the marvellous Mr. Martin Mitchell. And these wonderful lights and all the backroom staff. Jess, Hannah, Dave, Martin, even Izzy at the Vacant Theatre, ladies and gentlemen.